Thomas Moran was a 19th century explorer and a painter who first captured and illustrated the wonders of what was to become Yellowstone National Park. Moran's gorgeous paintings were used to help convince the United States Congress to act to preserve the incredible beauty of the land. This intermediate piece, called Morning at the Falls, is a tribute to Thomas Moran. Morning at the Falls is one of six intermediate pieces composed to pay tribute to forgotten or unknown heroes in America's history. Breathtaking melodies, refreshing harmonies, and a unique book layout will make this a treasure for all intermediate students. American Portraits, published by Hal Leonard, is available from all fine music stores. Visit ComposeCreate.com to find out more.